I think once you get across there.
What?
Can you get across there?
No, I just slammed my elbow on the rock.
Woo!
No, it's too slick. You gotta find something that's shallow with this tilt.
Keep going up. Yeah, if I remember correctly, I think this was where I did it the last time. I think this is where I did it last time.
Well, this is the campground or something, and then you gotta cross again.
Yeah, but the next one over there is not bad.
You want to try right here then?
Yeah, I think so.
Otherwise, I think this might have been a bust.
Well.
Wow, that's slippery.
Huh? It's slippery as fuck.
Well, yeah, I don't want to take any stupid chances. I already hurt my butt and my wrist.
Yeah, I think if you go to that little outlanding there, I think you're in up to your knees.
I think the problem is standing up.
It's this area.
It's so slippery.
Once you get into the center area.
If I can get just some rocks.
By the way. That guy was just crossing up to here.
Yeah, but did he go all the way across?
No. He didn't even get close to all the way across.
And I get all my shit wet, and I'm not in a better spot.
Worst case, we go to Kerchi.
Whatever, we can put something else out there.
Then I wish I had brought a change of shoes.
Well, whatever. I go home and enjoy my day off with my kid. I'm okay with that too. Let's check
this out.
Just
be careful on this.
I know. Because if I roll an ankle,
I'm thinking.
I think this shit is slippery as soon as it's wet.
Yeah. Yeah, oh, it's slippery as fuck. Yeah.
You can't get across it unless you can find small pebbles to get purchased.
Right.
So from here to there is like impossible. Another idea, go out on this rock and see if you can get to that big rock. Go that way.
Sick.
Try that. Another idea, hop across all those big rocks over there.
That's the seat. It's kind of like solving a puzzle. I guess it's okay. I don't think a hiking pole would help you.
I think it would. Because on those slippery rocks, I think you're in the same situation here, where you got to get out there.
It's the same problem everywhere. Because here's the thing, like even right here,
yeah.
If you look one up, you could try to hop across that, but that rock is slick as shit.
Exactly. Anything underwater is gonna be slick as shit. This should be okay. You just gotta watch your ankle rolling, because once you get over there, you should be okay.
You wanna try that?
I can try it.
Try it. If you can hold your balance there, I'll try it too.
I've got different shoes for you.
Yeah, that's my other problem.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, I bought them for something like this, but they don't have nearly as good a grip.
No. But you gotta worry about your ankle getting caught in a rock here. And twisting it. Okay, it's slippery as fuck.
Is it?
So just take it slow. And you got one big step.
On one slip and I'm fucking.
Yeah, just take it slow. You'll be okay. Once you're over here, you're fine.
You know, I read a book recently about the Lewis and Clark expedition.
Yeah.
They forded these rivers with their boats, and they would carry the boats across while doing this on
I know.
Water that was just deep.
Well, see, over here, it shouldn't be that big of a deal.
Huh?
It shouldn't be that big of a deal to get.